Diffusion. I'm Chalu. So today I'm going to unbox and review Fab Bag for the month of March. And this is the pretty pouch this time. This is the red shimmery pouch with golden cutwork. Fab Bag logo is written here and on the zipper as well. And zipper quality is quite nice. And this is the inside of the bag and this is the rear side. And front side is the cutwork side. The pouch is quite different from the other pouches, so I'm quite liking it. So let us check the bag contents now. So here are the cards. One is the info card and another is the contest card. The first product from the bag is a mascara and this is from the brand Matte Look. And the price for this one is 215 rupees and this is a full size product. So this is the mascara. The packaging is quite funky. I'm quite liking the packaging of this mascara. This is quite trendy packaging. This is the wand with the mascara. Quite voluminous kind of wand it is. This is a new brand for me and I'm looking forward to use it. The next is eyeliner pen from the brand Half and Half. This is non-transfer and waterproof and this is also a full-size product. And the price for this one is 195 rupees. This is the pen. The next is nail lacquer from the brand Sage and price for this one is 700 rupees and this is also a full size product. Let me show you the color now. This is an opaque kind of nail lacquer. This is the top coat. For me, this is the main attraction of the bag and I'm looking forward to use it. The next is coconut hair oil from the brand Dabur Vatika. And this is a full size product and the price for this one is 84 rupees. And this is a thoughtful addition as Holi is approaching and we need to take extra care for the hair. And the next is Goodness of Grease Kit from the brand Global Beauty Secrets. And the price for this one is 255 rupees and quantity for this one is 20 gram. And this is a combo of two products. So let me show you the products. These are the two tubes. One is the charcoal face mask and the other is a lavender body moisturizer. These are 10 grams each. Both the products are sealed and I can just sense the fragrance. The fragrance is quite amazing. So I'm looking forward to use these two products. And last product is a sample product. This is a olive face and body wash and this is from the brand Seba. This is the sample product. Fragrance of this body wash is quite interesting, quite amazing. So that's all for March Fab Bag. I'm quite happy with this month bag. The cutwork bag itself is quite nice. All the products are really thoughtful and useful. And for me, it's a thumbs up bag this month. I'm quite happy with this month curation. And this is a value for money bag this time. You are paying 599 rupees and you are getting products more than the value you have paid. Please do subscribe my channel and if you have already done, you are welcome to Catchy Fusion family. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up to the video and if you have any queries regarding this bag, you can let me know in the comment section below. So with this, I'm just concluding my video for today. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Have a good day.